We invite you to listen to the world's finest music as presented on your concert hall. Today, the orchestra is under the direction of Sir Thomas Beecham, and as our guest soloist, we have the famous coloratura soprano, Lily Pons. And now your host for the next half hour, Mr. Lionel Barrymore.
Thank you. Today, in answer to a request from the Naval Hospital, Pensacola, Florida, we are presenting the famous soprano, Lily Pons. As an opening selection, Miss Pons has chosen an aria from the opera Mignon by Thomas. Accompanied by Sir Thomas Beecham and the Concert Hall Orchestra, here is Lily Pons to sing Je suis Titania.
Oh,
music of Frederick Delius reveals a variety of talents that makes it difficult to place him in any one school. He was capable of writing in many styles, such as the popular folk vein illustrated in our first orchestral number. Sir Thomas Beecham conducts the concert hall orchestra in La Calinda, the ceremonial dance from the folk opera Coanga by Delius. Lily Pons brings us now one of the most popular arias from the operatic repertoire. Accompanied by Sir Thomas Beecham and the Concert Hall Orchestra, Miss Pons sings the Shadow Song from Dinora.
Je t'ai choisi, je crois que c'est toi. che mi si serve. No, 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 se usci bene che mi si serve. No, 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 pur un ensemble, j'ai perdu trouble, quand tu n'as pas besoin de moi.
Claude Debussy had the great power of imagination that made the most commonplace thing a source of musical beauty. In our next work, for example, he captures the dreamy quality of a sunlit day upon a little lake and a boat drifting. Sir Thomas Beecham and the Concert Hall Orchestra played Debussy's En Bateau.
Thank you.
As a concluding number, Lily Pons turns to the work of the French composer Duparc. It is a lovely and tender concert song that Miss Pons sings in her native tongue. Here now is Duparc's Chanson Triste. Now, as their concluding number on today's program, Sir Thomas Beecham and the Concert Hall Orchestra play the fourth part of the Rossiniana suite by Rasputin.
We'll be right back.
now to ring the curtain down on your concert hall for today. I want to thank Miss Lily Pons and Sir Thomas Beecham for joining us and also for a splendid performance. Now, this is Lionel Barrymore inviting you to our next meeting when you'll hear more of the world's finest music. Goodbye and good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Barrymore. You have been listening to your concert hall, which today featured the coloratura soprano Lily Pons. The orchestra has been under the direction of Sir Thomas Beecham. If you have a favorite selection which you would like to hear on this program, just write to Lionel Barrymore, Armed Forces Radio, Los Angeles. The announcer has been Sergeant Raleigh Wilson. This is the United States Armed Forces Radio Service, the voice of information and education.